If you're a real estate agent, you need this Go High Level Snapshot. This snapshot will help you generate a ton of leads and save you so much time. This snapshot includes calendars, pipelines, automations, pre-built out funnel, pre-built out website, forms, surveys, and even tags. Everything is already pre-made and tested. All you have to do is set it up. That's days, if not weeks, of hard work taken off your plate. And the best part is this entire real estate Go High Level snapshot is yours 100% free right down below. So let me walk you through it. So the first thing I want to do is just show you what's in the snapshot. And I am so excited for you guys to use this because this is going to crush if you're a real estate agent or you're selling to real estate agents for that matter. So in this snapshot, you will have pre-made and pre-built out calendars. You have pipelines built out. You have a ton of awesome automations, which we're going to unpack in full. There's a really cool funnel, a good website, some forms and surveys, and then tags pre-built out. I first want to just explain. When I say 100% free, I mean like you can just get it down below. You don't even have to sign up with my affiliate link. You can just have it free. Like yours, you just go down below, you collect this. It's totally free. If you do want to learn more about High Level and use High Level or get access to my community, there is a 30-day free trial link down below. If you're interested in 14-day where you get access to me, private community, coaching, courses, community, the whole nine yards. Again, that is free if you sign up with that link. But this snapshot is not part of that. This is just standalone. It's free. It's yours down below. What I want to do though is I want to walk you through all these and show you each one in the snapshot so you kind of understand exactly what's going on here. So if you're a real estate agent, chances are your brokerage just gave you a generic website that sure it connects to the MLS, but it doesn't really have marketing features and it's just a cookie cutter website that really doesn't do much for you. But with High Level, you can get all of that stuff more personalized, plus the marketing side, which is going to help you generate leads, save time, and use automations and AI, which is huge. And I've worked with a lot of real estate agents in the past, and this was always a problem. Like, how do I get more leads? How do I automate stuff? So that's why I built this entire thing out for you guys to use. And this snapshot is perfect for really any real estate agent, but especially those wanting to get more leads and really become the top agent in their market. And the cool thing too about High Level is you can connect other softwares to it. So stuff like Showcase IDX, Zillow, all these other features, you can actually plug those in to make it like the all-in-one feature, which is awesome. But really High Level with the marketing, the AI and the automations, it's just a game changer. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through each one of these and I'm going to show you, okay, what's included and how to kind of get the most of this. So the first one up is calendars. So if you come into the snapshot and you go to calendars, you will have a buyer consultation and a seller listing consultation. The buyer consultation looks like this. The seller consultation looks like this. Really all you have to do is plug in your proper times and availability, and then you're done. It's already all pre-configured. It has a lot of notification settings already dialed in. A lot of this is already completely finished. That's the beauty of these snapshots. It's all done for you. What I would do is go through and make sure that it is connected to your calendar, whether it's Google or Outlook, and then make sure that it has the proper time. The calendar section is completely done and you're ready to go instantly pretty much. Okay, next up on the list in this snapshot is your pipeline through opportunities. So if you come right into opportunities in the snapshot, you will see the real estate sales pipeline and it's already pre-built out for you. You got new lead, qualified lead, appointment scheduled, appointment completed, under contract closed, and review requested. So really what this is going to be used for, managing your leads in the sales process. This is really important too for automations and so much other stuff because what we're going to do when we use automations is we're going to automate a lot of this stuff. So when you start getting a lot of leads, you don't have to manually be tracking them and doing all this stuff. This will do it for you. The follow-ups, you know, the reminders, it just keeps your sales process so much cleaner and so much smoother. And really this is already set up. All you really need to do is just connect this to automations and other basic things, and then you're done. Like again, guys, when I say this is already all built out, it's pretty much all done. Like so many hours of work done. All you got to do is just plug in your stuff and you're good to go. Next on the list is automation. This is one of the most valuable parts of Snapshot. I've pre-built out so many different amazing automations that will help you save a ton of time and get way more leads, whether that be buyer or seller. I mean, this is a game changer. So let's jump right into the automations part. So if we come right into the automations section, you will see this folder called Real Estate Agent Workflows. And if you click this, it will open up into all these different amazing workflows. So we have database reactivation, long-term follow-up, missed call text back, new lead follow-up, no-show follow-up, old lead re-engagement, then review request. All of these are pre-set up. Like you'll see right here, we got the database reactivation. We have the long-term follow-up. We have the missed call text back. We have the new lead follow-up. We have the old lead re-engagement, and we have the review request already all primed and set up. Again, all of the work is done, guys. All you need to do is go in and make sure you plug in the proper pipelines and basic stuff that's in here to make it work. You know, the contact tag, fill out the offer, because again, everyone has a different offer. I have other videos going over this, and this, I'm just showing you what it is, but I'm assuming if you are downloading the snapshot, you understand the basics of Go High Level and how this works. If you don't, please go watch my other videos or drop a comment down below so I can help you with this, because the work is already done. You just have to fill in the basics, like what the offer is. Okay, here, making sure you have the proper tag, like when someone hits a new stage in your pipeline. Missed call text is pretty much already all dialed in. New lead follow-up, we zoom in. Okay, this is after, you know, a form submission or whatever it is, then it changes the stage. Like, a lot of this, guys, is already set up. It's just plugging in the basics and then you're done. So again, if you are confused at all on any of this and you're like, what the freak is any of this? Drop a comment down below, okay? And we'll get you taken care of, because this is huge. It's already done. And all you have to do is plug in your basic info, like connecting it to the pipelines and putting in your offer and where you're at and basic verbiage. Again, you can use ChatGPT to generate this stuff. It's so easy. But I mean, this is a cheat code, guys. It's a bunch of automations done for you, set up, okay, that are going to help crush it. And if you don't really know what these are, I'll quickly go through them. Database reactivation is just taking an old list of leads you have. Let's say you had a bunch of previous home buyers or whatever, and it'll run it through and hit it with an offer to bring those leads back. So this is a fast way to generate a ton of leads. You have long-term follow-up. This is when someone comes in, maybe you guys were working together, you checked out a house, whatever, and it's going to follow up with them and nurture them automatically. Okay, hands off. This is a great way to make sure your leads buy, because following up is something that kills people in the sales game. Missed call text back. This is if someone calls you and they miss a call, it'll text back and immediately nurture those leads. Again, such a cheat code. New lead follow-up. This is just going to immediately start working them, putting them into the correct stage in your pipeline. Remember the pipeline we showed? That's all organized so we can have all this work done for you. And it just goes through and absolutely butchers for them. It's just insane. Okay, old lead re-engagement. This is going through the pipelines and making sure that, you know, old lead, cold lead, all that good stuff. And then review requests, which is really important, which is getting reviews for, you know, your Google business profile, Zillow, okay, any of those things, which I'm going to show you in a second how to do. Make sure you guys know is, like, if you're a real estate agent or you have real estate agents, you need to be using this stuff. Like, it is a game changer once you have this set up. Cheat code, okay? And if you're an agency offering this to real estate agents, it's so easy to provide the value with a pre-made snapshot. The work is done for you and they will pay you longer if you do this the right way. Like, it's a win-win-win-win. Okay, so one thing I do want to show you guys real quick that's really, really cool about the review request is in here, when you click the review request, you basically have the different types. Okay, you have email, SMS, and WhatsApp, but you can add more right there by coming back here, going to reputation, and you can basically add in whatever review link you want. So you could have Zillow, okay, Redfin, all of these different, you know, things you can plug them in, and I'll show you how to do that. If we come to settings, okay, and we come to review link, okay, this is where we would set it up. As you go down here, you will see Zillow. Okay, they got all kinds of, like, Airbnb. You can even add custom ones. And this is a way to plug this in to start collecting reviews for these other businesses. And a lot of people don't know this, guys. This is such a hack. Okay, not just for if you're on Zillow or these other things, but your Google business profile. Ranking that for real estate agents is killer. Like, it's so freaking powerful. And that's why I built this review request for you, because you can take this exact thing, automate this, and it starts getting the reviews. And they're like, wow, this is so awesome. This is doing so much work. This is going to help get me more leads. So again, guys, this is a cheat code. Please use it. And last but not least, if you guys have any questions on any of these beautiful automations or any of this, again, drop a comment down below. Now that we've covered calendars, opportunities, and automations, we're now moving on to the pre-built out funnels and websites. These are awesome. This is a ton of time. This is thousands of dollars for you for free. So please pay attention to this part, because it's amazing. First, we're going to go up is your funnel. So if we come into sites on the snapshot and we go to real estate funnel, we have this bad boy built out right here, and it's offer, consultation, appointment, and thank you. And it's already all set up. So if we view this right here, boom, it's already popped up right in here. And all you have to do is come in and plug in your info, you know, your offer, okay, the lead magnet, whatever you're using, and just pop that right in and you're good to go. So if you go into settings and you change it, it will pre-populate all around here, but you just put in your logo, put in the form, which we're going to get into that in a sec, and then you're done. So I have a survey built out later that you can plug into this depending on what you guys are trying to do. And this is the kind of thing that's just going to help you so unbelievably much in, you know, your lead magnets or whatever you're offering to get more people in the door. Now, the website is going to be a little different because that's going to be more pushing for SEO and ranking. But this is very much for like running ads, putting on your social media, giving them something to offer in return so they can get in and go, okay, how much is my house worth or whatever. And you can even connect this to other third-party things, showcase IDX, all these things, you know, to connect and have like a really strong lead magnet. Again, that's up to you. If you have questions on it, you drop them down below. This is already pre-built out. All you got to do is just plug in your basic info and then your funnel's done. So please use this because it is amazing. It's pre-built out and it's killer. So now we're going to move on to one of the most awesome parts. I mean, I think automation is the most awesome part, but is the pre-built out website, guys. This thing is really nice looking. It can easily be AEO and SEO optimized. It's awesome. So let me show you this. So we come back in here. We would just go to websites. And what we're going to do is we're going to click real estate agent website. And it is right here. And it is awesome. It's got three different pages and it is super clean. It's like hours worth of work done for you guys, like so much time that's done. And you can see right here, it's got services you can plug in. It's got a nice testimonial section. It's got a team section. It's got map embeds, FAQs, very simple, very short. It's even got custom values written here. So you can go into the settings, change a couple things, and your Webby is pretty much all done. But this is the kind of thing where like a lot of agents, okay, they get their website or their page, whatever, from their real estate brokerage, and it's not good enough. Like, it's very generic. I'm not going to name any big companies because I've worked with them. I don't want them to get angry, but it's like, it doesn't make you stand apart. It's more just a page on their website. They don't have a unique domain. You can't really rank it. Like, it's not really anything other than like a crappy brochure. With this, you can rank A to get more leads, but B, it's like, wow, you are a professional real estate agent. You're not just one of these guys that's, you know, part of a bigger team and you're kind of jankety. You have your own thing. And the part of this that's so powerful is the ranking part. If you can rank this on Google, especially the AEO side, which is ChatGPT, Gemini, Grok, Bard, all these bad boys, these AI search engines or answer engines, you can absolutely get the lion's share of the leads. And again, this is already all plugged in. We got pop-ups here. You can just put in your form here, which we can go over in a sec, schedule appointment. All this stuff is already done. You can connect that right to your calendar. You're good to go. However you want to do this. But the website is done. I mean, it's simple as that. Okay. And then you have the contact us page and the thank you page, which are all awesome too. But it's like all the work is done for you guys. It doesn't get any easier than this. You can just pop right in. You know, here's your calendar plug in right here, the buyer consultation, whatever you want. Like, this is the power of snapshots. So much work and effort. So you don't have to distill down into one basic rubric that you can come in and reuse. I mean, that's how fast I can do it. I don't know your skills, but it's relatively simple because the work is done. So I highly recommend, guys, if you're using the snapshot, use the website, okay? Because the snapshot is free and you can use this exact website to absolutely stand out from the other real estate agents. I mean, it's a nice looking website, especially when you put a logo in, you make it match your colors. It's nice. It's clean. Okay. It's ready to be SEO optimized. It's killer. So please, guys, please, please, please use this because it will change your game. So now that we covered websites, one of the most important parts is forms and surveys, because that's how you're going to collect information on this. And if you add the AI plus this snapshot, I mean, you're basically bulletproof. Like, it's crazy how powerful AI is, and especially when you mix it with snapshots, it's a lethal combo. So check that out, because that's really going to play in tandem with forms and surveys. But now I want to show you the forms and surveys so you can plug them in and then actually be capturing people's info. So if we stay in sites right here, we're just going to come right into forms, click builder, okay, and it'll bring us right to this page, and we have a lead capture form. So this is a very basic form. I actually recommend you tweak this a bit because this has like the bare minimum of stuff. I don't know what you collect. You know, everyone's a little bit different here, but it basically has first name, last name, buying or selling property type, basic stuff for you to collect. You know, you always want to have your opt-in, opt-out language, but it's very simple. And why this is so important is you can use this exact same form we have right here. It's called the lead capture form on the websites and the funnels. This is where it gets really important. So if we come to this real estate agent website, I want to show you right here. You could come right in here to join our newsletter. Okay. This will be linking to a pop-up. We could come right in here to pop-up settings. We could click this right here, click lead capture form. And now the form pops up in the pop-up. And then again, we could get rid of this right here to make it one simple form, but then you can plug in the form that easy, or the survey, which we're about to go over in a sec. Like, how easy was that? Immediately just connected that form to the website so you can now collect their info. This is so important. And a lot of people don't have this organized. Because again, guys, what I want to explain to you is once you have the forms, once you have the website, once you have everything firing off, especially the pipelines I showed you, what's going to happen is your leads are going to come in and it's going to be an automatic process. Hands off, you close people letting robots do the work. This is the idea behind this. I don't want you guys just to have a basic website and be done. I want you to leverage all of the tools of HIGHLEVEL so you can absolutely get your time back and then get more. That's the idea, guys. That's how you actually make a lot of money. That way, when you get a lot of leads, they're all taken care of at the same time. They're categorized. It's just a much better process. So that's really what I want you to be doing. And guys, with the forms, with the pipelines, I built this whole thing to be one symbiotic system, okay, that is automated. That's the idea. So again, please use that because it is killer. But if we come back here, because we were just in forms, and we come over into the real estate survey, you will also realize that this is very much not built out enough. And with the real estate survey, you can definitely add way more stuff in here because this is very simple. This is just to collect some basic info. And all you have to do is click this plus to add more slides. But what I recommend you do is you ask them for all kinds of info and you make it almost like a qualification survey. You pick anything, or it could be like a lead magnet survey, like fill out the survey to get your free, you know, home estimate or whatever, because this is one of those things that you can use to absolutely generate more leads. Guys, this is what the best real estate agents do. They have good lead magnets and they've got good marketing. It's like how it works. I've worked with so many real estate agents. This is the thing that really separates the good ones from the bad ones, is they've got the lead magnets and they got the marketing dialed in. It's always that. Like every single time it's like, oh, why is this real estate agent not doing that well? It's like, well, they don't have enough leads. Because I knew real estate agents that were actually really good. Like they were actually like better than the ones that were doing well. They did more for the people and the properties. Yet the people over here with the marketing crushed them 10 times out of 10 because they had more leads. So it's like, you guys got to use this stuff. We're not in 2018 anymore. It's 2025. Stuff's getting real. AI is on the spot. Take advantage of it or get left behind. So last part of this snapshot is the tags. This is a very simple part, but I see a lot of people when they build out snapshots, they don't build out tags. And I think this is so important because this helps in your automation process, but it also helps you quantify and calculate things in a very specific way and organize things. So let's jump into the tags. So we come back out here and we go all the way down to settings. Okay, and we scroll all the way down to tags. We're going to click this right here. I have a bunch of different tags already in here. Appointment booked, appointment completed, appointment no-show, buyer lead, closed deal, cold lead, follow-up needed, hot lead, new lead, open house. Again, I would add more whatever you have here, but these are some of the basic ones. And this just helps in quantifying where people are at. If you guys are totally new to high level, I'm going to say this. Tagging is so important in your process. Like it makes automations better. It literally helps organize everything. I see so many people that barely utilize tagging that have big agencies. Don't ask me why. I always see this with beginners and they wonder why their stuff is not organized. It's because you need tags. You need to lead. So I have a lot of these already pre-built out for you. Please use them, you know, put them in and then you're good to go. So that's it. That is the high level real estate snapshot. It's incredible. It took a lot of time to build. It's yours for free. You don't have to sign up with my affiliate link. You can just have it completely free. I really recommend you use this and you actually implement this because this will help you so much. It's also going to save you so much time because you don't have to build out the calendars, build out the opportunities, build out the automations, build out the funnels, websites, form surveys, tags. You don't have to build out any of that. It's just down below yours free, the work done, so you can get that faster, okay, over everyone else. So please use this. I really hope you do. I think it'll help you a lot. If you have any questions though, drop them in the comments down below. And if you are interested in high level, I do have that 30-day free trial link for you to test out. And again, you have access to my private community, coaching, courses, the whole nine yards if you're interested. So please check that out. So thank you so much for watching. I always appreciate your guys' viewership. If you are interested in learning more about high level and getting that 30-day free trial, I actually have a video linked to my free partnership offer that talks about all the goodies you're going to get if you sign up with that. I'm going to link it at the end of this video. I highly recommend you guys watch out. So again, thanks, and I'll see you in the next video.